It's 5:30 in the morning. You see your target for today, Slioch, across Loch Maree. The mist rising up off the water, a cold night, hard frost on the tent, but beautiful day. Clear skies. So it should make for a nice day's walking.
Bonnie sight. Well, that's us just about back at the car. 19 kilometres, 6 hours. Started at 6, just heading back 12 now. So, a cracking day, as you can see. Penny is looking really nice. We've got Sherry looking down the loch, but not bad at all.